crystal! Come and see!
Crystal!
There's crystal!
There's a yellow car.
That's Mike's?
Oh, yes, yeah. Good.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, you don't need it.
You put the jar back in the refrigerator.
Why?
Babies. Miles Axelrod.
Okay.
We want here?
Yeah. Miles Axelrod, huh? What do they call these little things?
Those are little forklifts.
Forklifts? Okay. This is cute. Oh, he's got a tooth missing.
Yeah, I told girl Gordon, I said, I ain't got to see this one for that. Oh.
I
want to get some bread and butter. She
went over the house.
She was on the track.
Put that in there just in case.
It will not like. Uh-huh. The house Cody Crystal.
He's good. He's at work.
See my lion kitty?
She said he's good. He's at work.
Yeah. Well, they had another deal at Berkeley the other night. Last night? Yeah. Cop shot an 18-year-old.
Yeah. I was drinking a cup at a time.
Right.
You know?
Well, for me, it'd be a waste. Because I'd want a whole pack of
shoe. Well, the one you got me.
Yeah, a shoe.
What?
It's
oh,
not
it's
a shoe.
New
it's
one.
Not
so
a shoe.
You and Jack.
Oh, yeah. Somewhere. Coaster for Crystal.
Right
under the car. Little candle holders up there.
You got hit by a car.
Flickering candles.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's so cool.
Isn't that cute?
I got a couple of those.
That's cute.
What did Santa bring in this morning that he had forgotten to drop off last night?
That little air game, the water game.
Oh, yeah,
that's
Nathan.
A cool car. I bet you do wish you had a car,
Jane.
Yeah.
I said, no, not
I don't know why. I mean, everybody's around them. I know.
Yeah,
I
don't.
When I have a kid, they're gonna be cussing. When the first word's gonna be a cuss word. I
mean, yeah, that's the first thing he learned. I'm telling you. He's like, holy
crap. I know. Because I cuss so bad.
He says D A M N I T.
Mm-hmm.
Uh huh.
And it's
and he says A S S because we're gonna.
Mm-hmm. If it was us, he'd say W-H-O-R-E.
Yeah, everything is.
It comes oh, out, uh-huh. And it comes out.
You piece of
he puts
yes.
It in the right spot. Only one time did he say something that cracked me up, and I laughed right in front of him. I didn't care. He dropped one of his toys in the floor, and he said, son of the whore.
Son of the hell. What yeah. Son of the
did
hell?
Did I say it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did too. Did I say that out loud?
He
yeah, so did he.
He just said it. Say,
yeah.
Son of a gun.
Son of a gun. Don't say that.
That's not bad. Son
oh
of a gun
okay.
Is fine.
No, it's not.
Then you're just going to have to keep your mouth completely shut.
That day he was trying to get his train us down the track and it kept derailing.
Yeah, that was my favorite. You know.
Well,
look
Dad, too.
Dapple.
You no good rotten.
Yeah.
That's and Jenny.
Goodness.
Oh, it's a little bitty baby one.
We did that one time. We were going
soccer
somewhere.
Ball.
Dan Crouch was going with us for some reason
cute.
Or another.
Oh, and you got a little
and Dad
football?
Was getting ready to start the car and I said, Dan, this is
get ready.
Exactly what he's going to say. All this other whole line of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Got in the car.
Running off the bridge.
Got in the car, and sure enough, the whole thing came out of his mouth. The end. We were laughing in the back seat, trying not to let Dad know we were laughing.
And all of us kids were in the back seat. So we'd be going to Grandma or something, and he would start in, and all of us were in the back seat going.
And I had her strapped in the front seat in the seatbelt. I said, now I'll let you stay up here if you behave and don't. Undo the seatbelt. Well, we weren't very far, and off comes
the seatbelt.
I pulled over. I said, "Now you got it."
Antenna.
So I put her in the back seat in her seat.
She was an escape artist, though.
Now you stay there.
You
I said,
get
I
your arms out.
Behind in your head.
Oh.
Little bitty thing. You'd escape out of your car seat. I'm like, oh God.
Well. Yeah, it's his track. He can do what he wants.
Weird.
You'll have to look up a video sometime of this little boy at his grandma's house arguing with his mom because he wanted cupcakes, and mom said no, so he was going to ask grandma. And he was like, Linda, honey, Linda,
please.
Listen
Linda
to me.
Linda,
he was like,
I,
oh, my
my goodness.
Smelling good in there.
Does it? I can't smell it. Me neither, not yet.
I can.
But she can smell it from next door.
Yeah, just stop by and we'll have some food.
Carol,
okay, well,
honey.
Now, it's very rare that she cooks
well, like
that.
Well, Homer's
going to get them. Yeah. For
oh. It just adds good. A little something. I've got some.
It adds a little something.
Yeah. A can of Hormel cheese and Hormel chili that... cook them together. Mm-hmm. I got that in there too. I should have made that today.
Small
but I figured we'd have so much.
Yeah, you have enough with all the.
And I forgot to bring you bowls ready. From home for leftovers.
Does that
if nothing
in
else,
here?
I can drive home and get bowls and come back. Yeah.
It's a dragon.
It's a good thing about living so close.
Yes.
Dragon.
The first time I came over and visited after I moved,
it's cold.
I got ready to leave.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. So, like, three times I had to wake up Remy.
Yeah.
Remy, you're drinking.
She has some vivid
she's
dreams.
So cute.
She's
does.
Constantly moving. She'll start moving.
She's running. She's running after
something. And she'll make noises.
So I told her, I said, would you hurry up and catch it?
Yeah. I know.
Whatever
it
is.
Catch it. I know. She dreams vivid
all the
time.
Does she still play with that dog that lives next door?
She hasn't really been out a lot. She hasn't been out enough.
Yeah.
You know, she doesn't. She goes out, goes pee, comes back in.
Cold.
But yeah. So,
dragon.
I mean, when it gets
spring,
warmer out.
Yeah, in the spring, there's like real. There's a lot of level area, but then there's a hill.
Downhill.
And out the hill, there's a creek. And it's all our land, but I mean, it'll break your ankle.
I saw it funny one time. There was two dogs. That had gone out to go potty, you know, and
oh, go ahead, Mia. Shh.
It was icy, and they slid off of the, you know, like hillside.
Uh-huh.
They couldn't get back
no.
up.
No, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I said, that was terrible.
Yeah,
I
believe it, because I wouldn't be able to get back up. I mean, we wouldn't be able to get back up either.
Yeah.
If you have shoes, they'd just slide.
Yeah.
I know. I told Cody in the summer, or the spring, when we actually start going down there, because there's like a lot of down trees.
Or even when they got the little robot going through when it was already signed.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what
yeah.
I was looking
yeah,
to.
Yeah,
it's like floating right
through. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, because, yeah, all
yeah.
the stuff, the debris floating through.
Yeah. It was really cool.
That is neat. That would be really neat to see that.
I'd seen it one time at Kroger's, and when I went back when we got paid to
so
get some, and I've never seen it since, and that was
like
the last
the
one that had
Walmart
yesterday.
We haven't started.
I didn't think to send them over to Lynette, because he knows the bank that has that.
Oh.
Yeah, but anyway, they were really interested in it.
Yeah.
I couldn't tell them anything.
Yeah, you can. I hate sweeping
the dog hair.
Yeah.
God
then
bless
this, we did it because his parents are coming over tonight after, like, I'll be at work, but after they get done at his grandma's and they head home, they're going to come by.
He did a 100% job on that place.
Yeah, very nice.
That's weird. I guess he's a jack of all trades. Huh?
Yeah. Well, he does tile work, masonry stuff. I guess he knows it too. As soon as I walk in the door,
I know.
He's like, she'll pet me. She loves me. She thinks I'm all right.
That's like Carly sit down and jump in my lap. He's such a sweetie.
And I'll just have only the three girls left.
Yeah.
We'll find you another one.
I'll learn. I mean, I was now.
Yeah, I'll have three. I'll have.
She didn't hear that, did she?
You're also
in there. Your dad, you just
don't wear a hat.
Put your hard hat on.
This time, it
be careful, you're not going your soda.
You're going to open up your
Do you, tool set? You guys feed your cat that indoor stuff too,
yeah.
don't you?
Yeah.
That's what he's used to too.
Yep.
Come on. Up. Come on.
It will.
Come on.
That's
funny. It's right up on your shoulder.
And
it bites into ear.
Yes. Used to hump Orange Kitty every day.
I never understood that.
He doesn't do it to any other cat. None.
He's gay, so he's going to a really nice.
That's what Mom told him. Harry Potter.
We're questioning Lestat might be gay, but Arsenal is not.
Yeah. So, and you might
Arsenal
like Lestat.
The white one, not the other one. The white one, not the other one.
Yeah.
Lestat,
we question.
That's funny, though. I mean, that was the only
none of
cat.
The other cats.
Never
we
couldn't go on because, like, I like to watch Manure. I mean, you probably wouldn't have to, but you kind of have to.
You have to.
You kind of have to. You know, it's still one of those series where you kind of have to.
Because they change.
Yeah,
you know?
Because there's stuff going on with the family and the daughters and their, you know, something like that. So.
Beautiful.
I wouldn't go
first.
Okay.
Right.
Let me see it.
The two bugs.
Yes. I don't know. Should we wait for Dana?
Out of the
bathroom. I wouldn't.
Out of the
bathroom. I'm just going to get everything. Well, we'll just have to eat it later.
That's for dessert.
Yeah.
I'm not kidding. They're throwing the party.
Oh, my
God. Oh, man.
So we just learned that 7 o'clock and 8 o'clock. They said 7, don't even worry about it.
Don't even, like, jump in the shower at 7.
Right. Don't even worry. Get the car on.
He's going to be pushing it around town.
Yeah. We're going to use a Flintstone mobile.
Yeah, Flintstone mobile.
You're not going to get around very well.
That's upside like down car.
Cars.
Yeah. Who can get an upside down car? Upside down.
There's the dragon trap.
Yep.
Huh. You got stuff I haven't even seen.
Say, oh, you've seen it. You just don't remember because you're old.
Did I know it?
All new to her.
Well, check Facebook. I'm sure it'll be on Facebook.
I was going to say. I don't look.
We'll check Facebook.
I was thinking it.
Same thing.
Try
to
get on Facebook and see what's going on in the world.
Yeah.
Okay.
She's got a clue
stuff.
Yeah.
How do you
too?
Oh,
that is
Danielle. Keep posting something on your Facebook. Danielle. Danielle.
Yeah, I didn't know who that was.
You're silly.
Yeah, I didn't know. Yeah, she friend requested me, and I just accepted it. We had so many mutual friends.
Yeah.
I lucked up. I'm scheduled for 4 days.
Good for you.
I love it.
On a walker?
Lately he ain't all that bad anyways. He's been driving
Sparks the longest ride.
I haven't really seen him that much. That was the first time I've seen
the newest one.
Probably 4 to 6.
No, I can't find him. I have that.
No, me and him are associated.
I thought, yeah.
Ryan has more than me and him.
Yeah, he's pretty kids. I'm surprised you have anything to do with him.
Well, any rich part, like when I worked out there, I went by there a few times every now and then after work because I was working when I got the promotion, I went out in South County instead of Granite City. So when I would work out in West County for them, I would go over there and see him and stuff and just drop in and say hi. But when I took the job in South County, I didn't have to go out there.
A month ago,
right? I didn't
even know that. Well, at one point I told Tess, damn, you're doing 80.
Like
an old man,
huh?
He'd say he was going to be somewhere and he'd be
green pepper for me.
That's funny. Whoops.
I like that. That car's having some problems. You better give him a breathalyzer.
I think it's the driver.
So I was all dressed for work, ready to go out the front door. I had my jacket on, my lunch, my purse, and I can hear that. I could hear it in her wall. I was like,
what
the hell
is it? She has to get her, like, place
I've hunted for that song
for years. I didn't want to do it at first. And I'm like, man, you know what?
Oh, my God.
If it didn't work out, it don't work out.
Hey, Gypsy.
It ain't meant to be. It ain't meant to be. That takes us back about 20 years.
Over 3 years.
So I figured, I was like, I'll give it a chance. I'm really not new.
David Allen Coe?
Yep.
I told her the original country boy.
California pregnant girl.
I've got a scrape
like,
six.
I was like, this is the one time I did too. Would not have to live a double life.
But this song, you know, we do not have hunted ever.
No, it's not. I don't think I wanted to do it today.
And that was the first one we used to listen to.
Because I explained it. He's just my friend, but it's not a key takeaway for me. Because I've dated girls with kids. When they leave, that kid leaves. I'm on my own. I don't like a lot of candy like that or chocolate. I only eat nothing caramel really.
Good, I'll have a pair for the ride home.
Yeah, if I more time
I was like blind.
Yeah.
Yep, we put them in the next drawer and I was like, these are Tess's, we got to sit.
I was hoping they were good. I don't know if they were good. They were new, like my life. I lost them or somewhere stole them.
Oh, yeah,
nice.
Yeah.
These are nice too.
We had totally
yeah, last time David was here.
Yeah, big TV, we got surrounded.
We put on a good movie.
Somebody comes through the subdivision
and stole everything out of everybody's car.
Look at those.
A pair of bows, headphones,
a pack of cigarettes,
pain pills. Merry Christmas, Crystal. You decorated sometimes because the living room looks like trash. But I said, Mommy, don't have nowhere to go.
Yeah, he doesn't.
You like that track, Bubba?
Finally, yeah. This thing is cute.
He had Christmas with his Grandma Hazel last night. And this morning with us, and Santa came to our house today.
And he was an asshole.
He didn't like Santa?
He didn't like Santa, and Santa said, well, that's not really good. It sounds like you're starting out on the naughty list.
Uh-oh. Welcome, you didn't like Santa Claus?
Harry Potter.
We had a rough night last night.
And Harry Potter is one of those cats who likes to follow you everywhere. He follows me into my room. He follows me into the bathroom.
Oh, I'll bust you in your eye.
Poor grandma.
We got to get a picture of us four together.
Yes.
Yeah, we don't do it very much. It happened to me before when I went into liver failure over the TV meds. So I said, Tess, I think, come here and just look at this. She said, oh, yeah, we're taking you to the hospital, Mom. That's not right.
Wow. That's like him.
I was so sick. That's it.
Honey, you got a clamp over here to use to keep that thing up and down.
Yeah, they give it to me for my stomach. It's ridiculous. He's Grandma.
I said, somebody's going to, you want a broken window just so they can get that jar of change?
Exactly.
Yeah.
I don't leave anything in my car.
You used to do it all the time.
My phone.
Yeah.
Nothing that anybody wants.
Yeah.
Yeah.
CDs or anything like that.
No, my CDs, I got a few in there, but they're a device or
a
case.
That's a box.
I didn't know if that'd be enough, so she got another one.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Yeah, so we got three pies.
And then I thought, I want to make a dessert, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
and then when I saw that, I thought... But I did. I added like a half a teaspoon more of cinnamon than I was supposed to. I'm like, oh my God. But it was the measuring cup that I did, or the little spoon that I didn't get right. And I'm like, holy shit.
Well, no, I'll have my cable one.
I'm going to throw this one away.
I'm sick of watching movies. I got a cable.
Well, I'm never home long enough.
I can't afford cable. Jesus Christ.
But right now, dishes starting $19.99 a month for 12 months. So I'll get it for 12 months, and then when it goes out, I'll cancel and go with someone else.
If you get cable and basic cable, it's $70 a month. I'm like,
I know.
I can't afford it right now.
No.
I just can't.
Yeah, if they made me sound like a...